So this is a custom computer group, and we're going to make ice cream using liquid nitrogen. We have cream, milk, sugar, Milo, and chocolate chips here. To 50 mils of milk.
Okay. Roughly, because we're ready students. How much sugar?
It's about half a pint, isn't it? 250.
How much?
I don't know, just put some.
Just some sugar. There we go.
Quite a bit more.
More.
And then Milo.
Say about 2 spoonfuls or something.
Yeah.
More.
Then how much is it? It's half of it.
Okay, so yeah, half.
About 250 mils.
We'll do about half of these as well, shall we? It's not going to be the best chocolate. It'd be wrong if they try and steal it.
Because ice cream has to be really sweet.
Yeah.
Alright, that'll do.
Sure, you need more sugar. There's quite a lot of sugar in there.
Yeah, we've been quite a bit.
Lots of sugar for us.
But ice cream is very sugary.
Alright.
I'm always wondering how much sugar.
Okay, go.
The excitement, come on, go!
Stirry!
Faster!
You're supposed to say all of that toe up from. Fill it up a finny snake in the cauldron bowl and plate.
Alright, so I'm doing the serving now. She bowls for. There we go. So I want to have this then.
Quite small portion, some.
Why don't you start with that? Okay. Yeah, so film Simon eating it.
Okay. Ben and Jerry's.
Excellent.
It's great.